It's mine. Jim is digging. What is he looking for? He gets something in his hand. What's in your hand? Asks a chick. Is it a worm? Is it for me? No, it's mine, says Jim. What's in your hand? Asks a dog. Is it a bone? Is it for me? No, it's mine, says Jim. What's in your hand? A fish jumps out of the water and asks, Is it bread? Is it for me? No, it's mine, says Jim. Jim runs and runs. He stops before a bird on the ground. It's a very little bird. One of its wings is wounded. Jim opens his hand and puts something in the bird's mouth. Oh, it's a seed.